heart is alive and in this open man.
Yes.
Jesus.
She survived it. As a matter of fact, she wasn't even hurt. According to her, she was outside when the hut was set on fire. And she said that someone purposely did that to get she and her mother killed.
Jesus. Was that what she said? But did she catch the person that did it?
No. But my brother has found to get the police investigate. The annoying part of it is that her presence here is causing a very big problem between my brother and my parents.
Of course! Why would it cause a big problem? It must cause, no? Who would stand the presence of that smelly, irritating, one-legged rabbit of a girl? Who? Oh, my mother. Princess, you know, big one.
Yeah. We don't know how to get her out. My brother is bent on keeping her against all odds.
Princess, if you don't know how to get her out, I'm not sure you want to get her out. Because if you do, you must know. You don't expect me to answer that question.
Suspecting you had behind it, so I was disappearing.
Relax, you should be around. Somewhere around.